Okay, back at the range. Right, what do I lately? Got my two rifles. Brought the Jeep, so gonna shoot down range. Gonna zero in my 22 LR. It's a Bingham Squires, or Squires Bingham, whatever they want to call it. So that's my 22 long. I'll unbag it when I'm on the bench, but not yet. Who's for look? It's only a 22. That good on the small one, but put the bullseye on at 200. So that's with my 308 there to there. I'm gonna clean this, shooting both my 308 and the 22. So 308. Set that up. So I got the rod for the 22, and this here is the rod for the 308. So we all got different sizes. I use various brushes that matches. Okay, so this is a what they call a Bingham Squires 22. I think it's a model, a Sterling model. So here we go. Take it through the rod. There we are. get it through the rod. There we are. Tiny little nylon brush. This is the rod. Surprisingly, was quite more expensive than I thought.